duck pond when he come. He be coming around the duck pond when he come.
Morning time, D.H. Lamb. Good morning time, D.H. Lamb.
He'll be driving a big shrimp boat. He'll be driving a big shrimp boat. He'll be driving a big shrimp boat when he comes.
Brown Jug. 3-0.
Good morning, Brown.
Brown Jug. Good morning. Oh, Shockwave right back, base.
Yeah, we got about. That'd be a hell of a party, wouldn't it? 420. Legless Gal and Lieutenant Dan. Party.
Brown Jug. We got it all, Brown Jug. Good morning, happy holidays. Good as always, Brown Jug.
Tell 301, he's going to get off that muddy mouth modulator.
I'd like to know where they come up with that number. But, 0396 is playing. Brown Jug, okay, God bless you, happy holidays.
Is that number?
Yeah, Roger, on that. Yeah, it's rough and tough and
different things. And
301 in the Big Bam, 301. Getting on down.
Hello,
audio.
Good morning, 420. Good morning, John, Mr. 420.
He might have that chance to do that when he gets off that muddy mouth modulator. Alabama skip shooter's been telling me that for a long time, or that I was on borrowed time, or, and you see where it's got him, or tell 301 he don't want to fall in Alabama skip shooter spot. Be able to, but as far as what he's got now, you might just hear him from time to time.
How about at New York, 223?
He was hobbling around at IHOP.
New York, go 223,
I think he put in an application down there at IHOP. There's already a one-legged gal working there, and I think he's hoping that he gets a job there, and they're going to change the name to WeHop.
Good morning, right back, 965. Hello, Ray.
WeHop, one-stop coffee shop.
Gump with the bump up lane 8315. Three South Kakalaki with the wave.
Well, let me get back on the quiet side there. I think 301 was meaning to say he was on borrowed time. Let me go ahead and get back on the side there where we can borrow some more.